The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab. Great. A pharmacy. Now we can keep our medications monitored and secured. Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us. That's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more. Thank you. Yes! I got my virus lab. Finally enough equipment and staff to do proper analysis. Thank you, Agent.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
You okay?
Got an empty bed. Where's Richard?
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
Nobody's been hauled off to emergency room in the wars.
When your mom gets better, we'll be okay.
Dad.
We'll be okay. I promise. We just gotta get your mom back.
Don't get sick, you know, just because we haven't yet.
No. She will.
You don't know that.
She will.
Face reality.
She'll get better.
You don't have to lash out.
Yeah.
Feel good, you know? I just
something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
I think you just need to get
the upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
Sprint for my life. My whole leg is killing me.
Let's just check this out.
It does me good to see you.
We've really overcome a hurdle here.
I think I need
this
a doctor.
Disaster aid station will let us distribute supplies right to the civilians who need them. Great work.
Doing good work. We can't let up now.
Hey, check these babies out.
This is an emergency service notification. Physical line of the street. An inside the perimeter.
Look, it's just like a time.
Yeah, hi, whatever. Yeah, hi, whatever. Yeah, hi, whatever.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
Yeah, hi, whatever. Yeah, hi, whatever.
Crisis Counseling Center is very important. The physical health of the city is one thing, but we've got to address the mental trauma as well.
Yeah, hi, whatever.
Excellent. Decontamination facilities have been a long time coming. Now we can store and maintain the hazmat gear.
Hey, you can't buy from over there.
What the hell do Rikers want with satellite dishes anyway?
Excellent. Now we can provide proper care for all these kids and babies, not to mention the pregnant women.
I'll see you when you get back.
You can't buy from over there.
I
my God, man.
Everyone okay? Can't say the same for some of my neighbors.
Hey.
How's it going?
Thanks for bringing back Benitez.
Hey. How's life been treating you?
Don't give up on us.
James?
James! I guess you could call it a life.
Ain't much of one. Sleep, eat, repeat.
I'm so sorry.
Toss in a prayer every now and then.
No, no. Just shut up. It's okay.
How the hell are you?
The only photos I have of my family back in
Mexico. I do believe I would murder someone right now. I don't feel like I
Nice to know the leader's out of the picture.
Thank you for what you're doing.
Thanks for pulling Captain Benitez's ass out of the fire.
Watch yourself out there. We need you.
Check this out. This was a women's shelter. On the second floor of the building.
How is this going to help us?
This is great, Agent. These barracks will help us keep more of our guys close and ready to roll.
Hey, you can't buy from over there.
You saved a
How's
lot of lives.
How's the screwed up world treating you?
So what can my people do for you?
We're looking to distribute more aid packages in Clinton. I need your people to keep Unfriendly's office.
So we're looking at two squads. One to stand guard, and one to run sweeps.
That'll be a huge help if you can spare them.
Hey, I can see you're looking to buy.
I don't know what you did at the train yards, but it's made Candle happy. Keep up the good work.
Infrastructure status on everything south of the dark zone.
What's that one?
The blue shows working water lines. Hey, looks like Turtle Bay just got the hookup.
Oh, that's really
better
cool.
You than me.
Look, we both got shit to do right now. Talk later.
Look who it is.
You're doing good work.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack. This is perfect, Agent. These decontamination facilities are going to save lives and stop the spread of disease.
We need your people to keep Unfriendly's office.
So we're looking at two squads. One to stand guard, and one to run sweeps.
That'll be a huge help if you can spare them.
I'll see you when you get back.
Best prices, best gear.
Prayers.
I don't know.
I wish I could get up there myself.
It seems a little out of place.
I need to leave.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack. Properly isolate the sick and exposed, keeping the rest of us safer.
All right, guys, listen up. We got our work cut out for us. I get that some of you aren't cops or firemen or whatever. Some of you guys are animal control. Some of you guys are city workers. And I want to thank you personally for stepping up when your country needs you. And let you know that I ain't gonna judge you one bit for being a certain whatever. We're gonna train you to shoot. We're gonna train you for emergencies. But right off the top, I want to tell you I got faith in you. All of you.
Intensive care. Dedicated resources for the worst cases. This will save lives, Agent.
Look who it is.
Hi. Nice to see you again.
Wish I could get out there myself.
Hey, did you have anything to do?
You know you want what I'm selling.
I guess we were all drunk.
I miss those days.
You remember how I had to be there?
Glad you're with us.
No bullshit. What's the weirdest thing you've seen out there?
Oh, holy crap. Hi. Nice to see you again. Nice to see you again.
Catch you later.
Keep fighting a good fight. Doing what I can from here.
Detailed without more intel.
I got something you might be interested
in. You found a bit more.
Hey, check it out. Get a load of all this. You there.
Alright, listen up. We are getting far fewer reports of random vandalism and assaults in the Lower East Side. Now that is thanks to your...
I don't know what you did at the train yards, but it's made Candle happy. Keep up the good work.
We have a lot of work to do. We have plenty of reports of those escapees from Rikers. They are terrorizing people. And they especially have it out for anyone in uniform.
People are feeling safe. And they think maybe this thing isn't going to kill them.
Let's finish this job. Let's take the rest of these fools right now.
What you looking for?
Thank you.
Hey, I got everything you need to stay alive out there.
How is my new favorite customer? No worries. Come back another time.
Because of what you did at the power plant, we got steady power to a lot of neighborhoods that would have been in the dark.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Don't be an asshole. We have a lot of people here, and we have to find a better solution. Look at all that wasted space.
Okay, okay, calm down. I'll see what I can do.
We both got shit to do right now. Talk later. Sayonara already.
Here are my prayers.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
I don't want to get ahead of ourselves, but I think all the specimens we got from the field work are really starting to make a difference. Holy shit, for the first time.
You better get going.
Good to see you.
I mean that once you got somebody with the knowledge and the tools, they can essentially hack this virus, like the way you'd hack a computer. It's like writing code or a poem.
Just tell me what that means for all the sick people we got here. I don't give a crap about your poetry book.
Truth is, I volunteered for this op.
You're kidding me. You gotta be out of your mind to wanna be here.
Manhattan's ground zero of the biggest disaster of the century. My job is to fix things like this. Where could I do more?
You're doing
Where
good
else
work.
Do I want to be?
You know. Take a look before it sells out!
Hey, I got something new right here for you. Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
You know you want something. Hey, no hard feelings.
God damn it. What the hell does it take to get this thing working?